The wall sit is an isometric exercise we use to develop the legs. Really easy to do. You just need a wall and your body. You're going to sit down with your back against the wall like you're sitting in a chair, except you have no chair. Looks like this. Make sure when you're doing this, the top of your thighs are parallel to the ground and your heels are right under your knees. I also don't allow people to push off their legs. Make sure your hands are here or dangling to the side. That is a wall sit.